the crosshead here. And you ask, well, who do we hire to come in and I'll put these engines together? The past president of the museum is a millwright. He is trained to take an engine in rusty form lying in pieces and put it back together and make it true and square and level.
That's
if we're stopped, there are very thin metal shims that are used to true this up to make it correct.
That's the best crosshatch I've ever seen.
Here's the crank knuckle with the crank pin. Now you can see that this oil rod, oil pipe comes down and being oiled to the middle of the crank pin to be able to lubricate the crank pin. This is the trumpet that Jonathan was talking about. Water comes in this valve down here into this assembly. It's fed into the inboard end of the piston rod. The piston rod is 9-inch. It is hollow. Water goes through the piston rod, through a baffle in the piston, to the next section of the piston rod, through the next piston, and out the tail end where you saw it jumping out at the other end.
Is there any regulation? Because this piston's going to run cooler than that piston.
No.
That's just good enough.
Yep.